Man, I am so mad that TSM didn't qualify for Worlds. Like, TSM was the only team that really deserved to go to Worlds. But all the games were rigged, and in the end, they lost. Oh, is that what happened? So that's how that went down. It's weird. Huh. Don't think they were rigged, bro. We just straight smoking on that cope, aren't we, TSM fans?